In case you missed it, the woman who has inexplicably never run for president, Senator Elizabeth Warren of Massachusetts, has recently joined the incredibly critical call to abolish the Immigration and Customs Enforcement, better known as ICE. Warren declared her support for the end of the American Gestapo in a public speech over the weekend while in attendance at one of the many rallies around the country protesting Donald Trump's cruel family separation policy at the American border. Now that Trump's White House is officially clocked back into work for the week, whatever 19-year-old self-righteous white intern they have popping off tweets on behalf of the fascist regime used their legacy-earned Ivy League education to launch a petty pro-ICE tweet directed at Warren that just screams, "I am telling my father about this. At Sen Warren, why are you supporting criminals moving weapons, drugs, and victims across our nation's borders?" they ask, making use of the famed Oxford comma. "You must not know what ICE really does. Here is a link to help you out." The tweet ends in a link to ICE's official "What We Do" subsection of their website, except it doesn't actually say anything. For example, under the heading BEST Today, wherein BEST stands for Ben Alist, protection against all of those potential offenses sounds fantastic, but this particular paragraph is the closest the entire website gets to describing logistics employed by ICE to intervene against the infractions. Page after page shows only vague descriptions of various job titles within the agency, never with an explicit acknowledgement of policy. For example, under Enforcement and Removal Operations, Arrow, it says the faction enforces the nation's immigration laws in a fair and effective manner. It identifies and apprehends removable aliens, detains these individuals when necessary, and removes illegal aliens from the United States. Order Enforcement Security Task Force, the text reads, but, that's all it says, no indication as to the process to identify and apprehend removable aliens, just that the practice takes place. Meaning ICE could hypothetically receive an anonymous tip that someone is a removable alien and storm their property without getting prior proof for all anyone knows, and the internet has helped to prove that's exactly what they do. Senator Warren called for the abolishment of ICE after specifically pointing to the Trump administration's cruel practice of separating parents from their children at the border, a practice maintained by ICE. "Someone needs to tell the White House social media director that if you plan to be petty online, you need to have your receipts to back up the shade you tried to throw." Plus, Elizabeth Warren has proven time and again she is not to be messed with, so provided she's not too busy advocating for the humane treatment of American immigrants, expect her own epic takedown of the White House to follow.